What's going on, guys? We're back with another episode of Pokemon Gaia. We're about to take on our first gym battle. Let's just get right into it. Alright. Who is you? You need fairy type here. Okay. She got a Togepi. She got a Togepi somewhere. See that shit. Punch the shit out of it. Sorry, Cleffa. I probably should have. That's alright though. Splash. Who's next? Yeah, we'll go ahead and change Pokemon. We need to level some Pokemon up anyway, so. Tickle. Stop tickling me. Alright, this is tedious. I'm not gonna do this no more. It's taking too long. There we go. Next. Do we have to battle everybody? See if I can just sneak past them. What the fuck? Okay. Just the fuck? What the? Okay. All right. fucking lost. What the fuck? Alright. Okay, fucking lost here. Do I have to versus this person to unlock the next area? Alright. That's some bullshit. That's not fairy type, is it? Maybe it is. I don't know. Identify the hit, biatch. Alright. Okay, maybe now I can go somewhere else. Okay, so I guess you have to verse the people to get where you need to go, I guess? I don't... Okay. I was just running around in circles. It was like deja vu. It's a video to write to. That's not even a fairy type. They're all fairy type in this bitch. It's okay though. The fuck is that? Snowball. I'll punch the fuck out of you. Cut this step, motherfucker. Okay, you did. That didn't last very long. No, I meant to do Ember, but that works too. Alright, level 16. Trying to pure swipe. Sure. Let's get rid of taunt. Yay. Damn it. Come on. Yeah, yeah. You're holding a Togepi. You better have a fucking Togepi somewhere. Identify this, bitch. Sweet scent. Ooh, smell like candy apples. Alright. Let's finish this off. Hopefully we can find the gym leader now. Get quite annoying. Why they got to start the first gym off that annoying though? Somewhere else? You look like the gym leader. Fernando. Nah. I'm gonna take you out one hit. One hit, one. Oh, Dogberry! Motherfucking Dogberry! Are you tired? Yeah, you tired. No. I am sleepy. Good. Don't put a motherfucker to sleep. You did, bitch. Is it Clefairy? Clefairy. Punch the fuck out of it. Punch her again, just cause. Punch that bitch again, Valor. Coming down to the line. Oh yeah. I'll take the W though. Thank you very much. Wait. Did he just say he wouldn't give him a bet? What? Come back here, bitch. Get my motherfucking badge. Yo. Wish Forest. Sure. This is some bullshit. Give my motherfucking badge. I'm gonna get my badge. Chasing down, knock the damn teeth down his throat. Oh, we do only have 3 Pokemon. We're gonna have to catch some more, I guess, because I can't go without a full party. So, where's this forest at? I don't know. Is there a forest up here? Don't remember. So, yeah, West Forest. Alright, cool. Let's catch some more Pokemon while we're at it. What the fuck is that? Pokeboo? Okay, I don't want that Pokemon. Alright. Meet you. Can't believe that motherfucker took off of my badge. He's like, no, I don't want to give it to you, bitch. That sore loser. Nope, I was just going to take them all out. Should I just go through the game with just Monferno? Or, Infernape? Because he's gonna evolve eventually, but. Should I just go through the whole game with this one Pokemon? Comment down below if you want me to. I'm more than happy to. I mean, I used other Pokemon for, like, utility Pokemon, but... Ooh, about to be level 18. Yeah, go ahead, finish Badoo off. Huh, Rattata. Motherfuck. That's why you did. Quick attack. You're not even that quick, you're just a mouse. Little mousey mouse. Okay. Something good, please. I don't want that thing. Fucking looks ugly. Get the funk out of my face. Alright. Where would this person be? What's this? Cleanse tag. Another battle. Yeah. I catch all my bug types here. Oh, really? That's cool, dude. I don't like that bug. Would it really be a bug or an insect? Give me money. 120, alright. There's that bitch. I think it's the same guy. Still. Motherfucker. Come here, bitch. Yeah, you got nowhere to run. Give me that shit. HM1, that's cut, isn't it? I think it's cut, so I'm gonna have to definitely get a grass type Pokemon or another Pokemon that can learn cut, because I don't want, because I know my Monferno can, if I'm not mistaken. I need a different Pokemon to get to learn cut so I can have better moves from Monferno. There's some good Pokemon pop up. There are some places you can cut here, so we'll see. Well, I'm gonna catch Ghastly. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna catch Ghastly just cause. If Ember doesn't kill him first. Which, yes, it does. Yeah. Oh well. I haven't seen any really good bug Pokemon. He said, oh, this work cuts on my bug Pokemon. You a lying ass bitch. Don't like you. A different variety. That motherfucker can't learn cut because he has no arms. Ooh. Ship it. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. Damn it. Flame wheel, hell yes. Hell yeah. Okay, now that we got flame wheel. Should I just teach him cut and just be done with it? Because I think you can delete it later. I don't know if I want to delete it or not. Need utility Pokemon. Not you. And I have... Well, Drillbur could probably learn cut. I forgot I had him. Yep, I'm gonna use him. Sweet. That way I don't really have to waste my time with stupid Pokemon. Thanks, Drillbur. So sweet. Ooh, Disco. Should we just go for the catch? Because I'm gonna kill him if I don't. He doesn't seem to stay in the Pokeball. He did. He did, so yep, he did. She got ghost Pokemon, doesn't she? Yeah. It's gonna be an old lady. Dude, whoa, she's on drugs. She has to be like on drugs. She looked like she did a little drugs. Just cause, flame wheel. Dope. Just cause, flame wheel. Yeah, I can. $352. You don't need that for crack. Taunt. I don't want that shit. Gotta go. Yeah. No, I don't want you here. Pumpkaboo. Ooh, it looks like it can be cut. Who gave you the first clue? Alright, so can't cut it, really do anything there. Shroomish, eh. Don't really want a Shroomish. You bitch. Now that we learn cut, I'm sure there's some more shit we could do. first, we gotta go heal. Buy some more Pokeballs. Alright, thank you. Bye, have a wonderful time. Alright, let's go buy some more Pokeballs and then we'll go try and find our way to the next town. Oh, we can get Great Balls now? Hell yeah. No, I don't want just one. Damn it, I keep clicking too fast. Damn, they're expensive. Buy four. No. Get some regular ones. 10 more? Yeah. Y'all expensive as fuck. Alright. Go up here? No, I came out this cave, didn't I? Yep, nope. I'm not going back to that shit. This way, maybe? Frank. Don't want to keep looking around here. Alright. Dude's a freak, bro. Okay. Frank. What the fuck are we to do now? Is there a way out? No. Let's see. Grr. Professor Redwood said he was... Is it Redwood in this game? I don't remember. Yeah. I don't want to keep searching, you bitch. No, let me go. Back here. Oh shit, it is back here. That's awesome. What? We don't need to take him with us. He's just gonna slow us down, man. You bitch, you got a head start. Wait a second, does that mean we have to go back? No. We don't play around here. No! doing a battle. I'm in a race right now, man. That's cute. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Probably off camera, I'll train my Mary, but just for now, I'm just gonna use Monferno. Give me all your money, bitch. Yeah. We're in a race. Don't want to fight all night. Fuck. I don't want to indulge in nothing. I need an adult help. He looks like a pedophile. He's even got a pedophile Pokemon. Lego. Dun, 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 dun. Twins. How cute. Busy. Come back to fight you all later. Oh, Shinx. Do I want a Shinx? Ooh, do I want a Shinx? No. I already got my dope ass Pokemon. You're gonna turn into an Ampharos. Don't look this way. Nothing to see here. I'm just gonna keep dodging people. Shinx. Shinx, but no Shinx. Get it? No? Okay. Beat him. I beat him. Beat him. I win. What's going on here? What's this? No. I don't want to see shit. Oh, that looks important over there. What are you? You want to fight me because I asked what was going on. You got a fucking bunny for a Pokemon. Get the fuck out of here. Death to you, bitch. Dead. Hoot hoot. You got two bunnies? Give me your money. I'll find you again for another 780. Excuse me. Do all you guys have bitch made Pokemon? You got a buddy too? Fuck. Bow. Maybe $780. $116, you cheap.
I have to go through a whole line of them. Really? I really do. Take that, you bitch. Why is all these dudes got bunnies? I got a fossil. Please tell me I got a fossil. Yeah. Charles Redwood? I do. But first things first, I want to see if there's a gem here. Gotta see if there's a gym. There's a Pokemon Center, there's gotta be a gym. Nice, got another Pokeball. This. This ain't no gym, but what is it? You want to trade? Is that what you want? You want to trade? Scoopings. Don't know what the fuck that is, but alright, cool. Whatever this is, I want it. Take everything, yes. Yeet. What the fuck is this? What's up, old man? Nope. Spider Man. Alright, did you let go this way? There's gotta be a Pokemon gem. What's up? No. You're asking $5,000 from a fucking kid. What the fuck is wrong with you, G? Oh, I didn't expect to have to battle. Damn it. Baby girl. Sorry, I gotta kill your motherfucking cat, though. Meow. Thank you. Alright. Just go ahead and get this item, I guess. What you got to offer? Sure. The fuck is that? It's super effective. Works out for me, I guess. Alright. Do I get a prize? You just wanted to battle? Eat a dick. Let's see, what's up here? Why are there Psyducks everywhere? Okay, I guess there's no gym here. Damn it. I'll go ahead and heal up. Yeah, our studio is empty. Y'all bitches. Run!
Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and end the gameplay here. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, leave a comment down below of what ROM hack I should probably download in the future. And we'll get right to it after we beat this one. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we'll see you tomorrow for another one.